coach Frank A. Baker. We were undefeated in 45, and we played 7 games, and Clyde Savannah wouldn't play us, so we went up and played Edison Tech. They called us Farmers and Hicks. When we got through with them, we won 18-0. We said, how's that for a bunch of farmers?
This is kind of a Cinderella team, as I see it. It's a team that you know, a lot of people didn't think would do much, and they proved a lot of people wrong. A lot of character, a lot of heart, a lot of hard work, good kids, good coaching. These kids have focus, and these seniors want this bad, so we're excited.
Kids are playing with confidence. That's the most important thing right now. We have confidence that when we step on this field, whoever we're lined up with, we can play with and we can beat.
Your job, the best you possibly can. And trust your brother's gonna do the same thing. And there's no doubt in my mind we walk with a loop. Relax and play your best. Let's go. Bring it up.
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go,
boys!
1, 2, 3!
Welcome to Canandaigua Academy Braves.
toughness. You fight, it's not you. But I believe that you're going to get it done. Get back to the way you've been playing on this first drive. That's no second tone. If you do that, it's over.
Yeah. so proud of the kids putting so much time and effort and to bring it back to Canandaigua and get back to the sectional championship is a special feeling. So happy for these kids, this community, and the school.
Greatest feeling in the world coming into a stadium like this and beating a team by a lot that beat us before, and it just feels amazing.